Hi, this is your life coach, Renee. Listen, some of you are really angry, have a lot of rage. Maybe you just want to get in your car and drive for miles. Just forget where you even live. I get it. A lot of us out there totally relate to that. So what do you do when you're in that spot and you just, sometimes you don't even have emotion anymore. You're so overwhelmed. You're so over it. You're so just done with life. And maybe even sometimes you think it'd just be easier to, you know, just end it all. So I want to talk to you about that. First of all, what that's really telling you is that you are not listening to yourself. You're not honoring yourself. You're not respecting yourself. And you sure in the heck aren't listening to yourself. Because if you were, you wouldn't want to, you know, drive to the end of the earth. So the first thing really that I want to tell you, which sounds very counterproductive to what you're feeling you should do right now, is just take care of yourself. All of that laundry will still be there tomorrow. Yes, that job you may still have to get up and go to, but try as best you can to fill your day with things that bring you joy. As much as you can. If that's your drive to work, maybe you start listening to some music that you enjoy. Maybe during lunch you actually pack something that you like, or if you have the money, go out to eat to some place that you would like to eat at. At night, you know, ask yourself, what do I really need? And start doing that. Because that's why you're in the situation that you're in, is you haven't listened to yourself for months, maybe years, and now you're in the state of just shutting down because you haven't listened. And now you really need to start, because things are not going to end up well for you if you continue this journey. So the hardest thing is just learning how to take care of yourself. I would start by making a list, trying to go back and remember, what did I used to enjoy doing? If you have two choices of meatloaf or chicken, what feels better to you? Not what's better for the kids, not what's better for everyone else, what's better for you? What kind of music do I want to listen to? Do I want to listen to hard rock, rap? Or do I want to listen to, you know, classical? What's my choice here? And always make that decision that's best for you. So make your list, you know, things that bring me enjoyment. Try to, you know, as much as you can, pack your day full of small, little, meaningful rewards for you just to get through the day. And hopefully you'll start to feel better. My name is Renee, and I'm your life coach.